regarding the crew lifestyle, I guess in the past few years, you know, crew are not as united as previously. So, you know, when the crew arrive at the night stop destination, most of them choose to do their own thing. So, you know, crew are known to be very spendthrift. And in truth, yes, a small minority are. You know, when they arrive in Europe, they will rush to all the branded shops. Then again, you know, there are crew who are very prudent with money, and they save up to even for their future, like to buy a house or to buy a car, something like that. Then, in terms of very stingy crew who, you know, hide in their room all day, eat instant noodles, and you know, watch drama series on their laptop. So far, I have not really met any yet. You know, some of us we do hide in our room to rest and maybe eat instant noodle because we're really genuinely tired. And nowadays, you know, the quality of the crew hotel also can say has improved, like, rather than leaving downtown, most of our hotel further towards the suburbs, and not really five star anymore. But well, most of them are still livable condition. Our allowances have reduced, but I guess, you know, for a single person, let's say, don't need to support family, still a decent salary, like, at the end of the day. And you know, in terms of vices, like drinking, gambling, you know, having affairs, yes, they do happen, but to really a small minority of crew lah. Then, you know, crew are known to be materialistic, like enjoy shopping and spending money. It's true to a certain extent, and I would say it's because crew do it out of loneliness. Like, sometimes when they travel overseas, they miss their family, or they cannot get along with the other crew, or don't enjoy the other crew's company. So, you know what they do? Go and shop and go and spend money, maybe make themselves feel better. I guess, you know, at the end of the day, probably that's the reason, lah, out of loneliness. That's about it. You know, drinking, socializing, I guess. You know, it happens, lah, in any group of people, but any juicy kind of affairs or juicy incidents, quite rare. Thank you.